machine is leaking.
One of the first things you want to check is your drain. Check your drain flow. Make sure it's not backing up. Fill your machine up with water and spin it out. Make sure there's no backup in the drain. A lot of times it'll back up and leak over here and look like it's leaking from the machine. You gotta check this, make sure you got a good flow going.